Okay, so yesterday was our student council election, and I'm just about to open up the ballot box and start counting all of the votes.